Hey guys, welcome back to the fresh new video of the Gangster Vegas. So without wasting time, let's just start this video. Few hours back, Instagram team of Gangster Vegas has just showcased the sneak peeks of the upcoming update, which make me super excited. So I thought to share my excitement with you all. Before I start showcasing all these sneak peeks, make sure to subscribe our channel. It is totally free. Please hit that subscribe button and feel free to share your opinions, because it really helps us to improve. So let us start with the first sneak peek, which is coming right now. Gangster Vegas is now introducing a brand new female character, Jessie. She is really fantastic. I love to see how she is going to work and how well she performs. It is a really great initiative by Gangster Vegas, because our community has lots of female members. Now they can use the female character in order to sync with the game. This will definitely gonna work for them. So the next thing which is coming in this update is the portal thing, which is just earlier showcased by the Gangster Vegas team on their social media platforms. And now it is confirmed that they are actually doing it live in this upcoming update. So earlier I was confused with the sneak peeks, but now I'm completely informed and what this portal is going to do with this. So they are introducing this portal thing, which is open across the entire map on the Gangster Vegas. So where we can just enter and we will be allowed to have to play some brand new limited challenges, which will offer some great rewards. And it is still unclear that what kind of rewards they are going to offer, but still this is a really great initiative for those who has just completed their all story missions and their landmark missions. So it is a great way to interact with the game. So definitely people like me who have just completed these things, so we will get some more things to interact with the game. So the next thing which is coming in this update is as now we are getting some daily bonus rewards with some limited kind of set of rewards, and now we will we no longer to have access to the workshop. So they are actually removing this workshop. So we are still gonna upgrade all the items, but what we need is the exchange packs at the shop. So I think we need to buy some of these packs, and now we will be able to upgrade this. The new battle passes theme has been also been leaked. It will feature a buccaneer from the space. It's something like a space and a pirate like something, which is really looking fantastic with these images. Really attractive, so I feel it is really gonna rock it. So the next thing which we are getting in this upgrade is there will be an in-game celebration event where we are able to see some of the fireworks. So get ready for some awesome fireworks. Last but not least, they are going to send some of the supply crates with the finest military techs. So I think this will be the highlight of the game update, because we are really excited with whatever the stuff they are going to introduce in the game. So that's all the upgrade. I hope you are also excited like me, because I am really excited. I'm totally excited, because I really love to see how all this works, especially with the Jessie character, because the female character is definitely a brand new look to the game and definitely increase some more interactions with the game. So I'm really love to see how she is going to perform. And one thing that the dialogue system, because one thing that pops into my mind while looking to the upgrade thing, like to how this dialogue system is going to work. So that will be finally be seen once the curtains being open. So before I take your leave, make sure you just hit the subscribe button and please like this video. It would really help us to grow and please do subscribe our channel and feel free to share your opinions, because your opinions really matter. Your warm comment is really really matters to us. So whatever you have in your mind, please do consider in sharing it, because we love to hear from you. So thank you so much, and thank you.